That's cool. I've never seen a laptop DVD drive do that before.